All right, let's get back to it. Let's begin. All right, so back where we were talking about, we're gonna start doing the back and the wings. Okay, so right about up here is the back. Okay, and then it swoops up. At a straight edge angle here, and ever so carefully we're gonna start bending up from right about here. We're gonna go way up high. Let's get way up there. There we go. Let's come over this way. And then let's get some couple feathers right here, and I'm gonna elongate this part here, my gestural sketching. Then there's like this section right in here, another gestural part of the wing. Cool. Let's come over to this side. This is really important. The V shape, or the U shape, whatever you want to call it, in the wings. So now that we're over here on the back, we're gonna come up right about here. And we're gonna come up. A couple feathers back here, taking on a weird shape. We're gonna come this direction now. That's just gonna ride right off the page. Your bald eagle's gonna go right off the page. It's so big. It'll make it look like it's like kind of up closer. Okay, then right here. That's gonna go right off the page too, right there. All right, and we're gonna come down. Oh, let's do the bottom of this wing. Let's start developing that a little bit. So let's go right into the armpit. Right into the armpit of our bald eagle. That's gonna happen right about where the eye is. Okay, and it's gonna come down and it's right about there. Kind of a big feather right here. So it's like one big feather right here. And then it turns into longer feathers right about here. So I'm gonna create what appears to be the bottom of the wing, and it all kind of comes up, do 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 do, and then it kind of turns this direction. So we'll get in here and do some detail in the wings in a little bit, but this is kind of creating that area. Okay, let's do the tail feathers now. Tail feathers are white, or very light colored. So right about here is where those will start. They come out like this. come all the way down even to where the legs are right down here. This is kind of like the inside part of it is going to start right about here, and then we're going to create some little inside part of these feathers. It's kind of takes on, it's like an inner layer of the feathers. Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna lightly erase these, but I kinda like them there, so I'm just gonna leave a little bit of evidence that they're there, but also erase them. There we go. Okay. Then what we're gonna do is we're going to come over here. Let's do the feet, or the claws, okay? So right here, let's start on this one. They're not as big as what you think compared to other, I mean, they're big, but they're not as big as what you think they might be. I don't know, about like that. I'm sure if this were down on the ground right next to you, it would look very big, but when they're high up in the sky, give them nice sharp talons. This bottom talon will come up like this, kind of go in a different direction. Okay. And it has a really interesting texture in there. I'm gonna shade it a little bit. Give it some texture, a little bit of shading. Okay, and then there's a lot of kind of like feathers, soft feathers, very small, fluffy feathers in there. There we go. And then notice I changed this leg. I'm gonna erase that the best I can. This is gonna come over here, right at this tip point right here. We're gonna start this foot, just like this. Bottom claw clenches upwards like that. There's a third one with a weird vantage point, which means how the angle that you're looking at it, and that's gonna be right here. I'm gonna go like this. Put that in right there. Sneaking it in. Gonna give it more texture, a little bit of shading. There we go, and then continuing here with some of the feathers in the legs. Go. Cool. All right, we'll stop this video right there. It's coming along nicely so far. See you in the next one.